new canal this morning. So this is lock 76 on the Trent and Mersey Canal. We've just come through Preston Brook Tunnel. From the Bridgewater Canal. So this is our first lock and probably only lock for today. another beautiful November morning on the Trent and Mersey. Just got through that bridge with a chimney on. Had about an inch to spare. We were going to take it off, but we thought we'd chance it, but let's hope we don't get much lower than that.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
And welcome to our vlog. We are on the Trent and Mersey. In a marina called
Oakwood Marina. Yeah.
Oakwood Marina.
Yeah, yeah.
We've been here for 10 days.
2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
Over Christmas, so that we could go back and visit family and friends. And it is the 31st.
It's the 31st of December.
Of December. And tomorrow's New Year's Day. And we're going to start our New Year's Day tomorrow. Another boat turning up. So we're now moving down the Trent and Mersey towards the Middlewich, aren't we?
Yeah.
Onto the Middlewich, which is open now. And then hopefully, with any luck, on from there. So that's where we are. Quite a nice marina.
Yeah, it was a lovely marina. We've only stayed here for a couple of days. Obviously the boat has been here for 2 weeks, but we've only been here for a few days before. And what, yesterday?
We came back yesterday. So there we go. We're now off.
We're now off down the Trent and Mersey towards
some locks.
Yeah. We've got
onto the Middlewich.
I think four or five locks to do today.
Okay.
However, we have a twist to it now, because we now have our car.
Yeah, we've got a car with us.
So we're going to see how it works out
with the car.
Yeah.
It means we've got to walk back and get it each time, but hey-ho.
Yeah. So I'm going to drive down to the locks and meet Pat there on the boat, and that's where we're going to leave our car there, and then go on to the Middlewich and then come back for our car.
Yep.
So we'll just see how it works out.
And we'll let you know how we get on.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks.
Yeah. Speak to you soon.
the cat.
Obviously, the badger's cat. Suffered a little bit in the winds.
Hello everyone. I thought I'd just do a quick update. Eileen is taking the car down to Middlewich, as we said on our previous piece to camera. And I am moving on down the Trent and Mersey. Sorry for the noise, if there's a bit of wind noise, the little breeze. It's not major, but nevertheless, it may affect the sound quality. As I'm on my own, I've only got two hands. I can steer and hold the camera, but I can't hold the microphone as well. So anyway, I'm coming down to the Bramble. I think it's called Bramble something or other, I can't remember the name of it. Bramble Cutting, that's it, Bramble Cutting. And I'll show that in a minute, but I've got some nice footage of that, and I'm sure you'll enjoy that. We stayed there for a couple of days, and absolutely stunning place, beautiful. Really, really enjoyed it. So I'm enjoying the journey down to Middlewich, although I'm missing Eileen. She's not walking along the towpath as normal. But anyway, we're on our way down there. Thanks for watching.
tricky one, this one.
That will be closing on January the 2nd, which was why we needed to come down and through these locks before they closed, because they don't reopen till the 15th of February. So we didn't want to be stuck since we could. Yes, we've seen these locks. Boat went up before us and there's one coming the other way. So we've just been through the third lock. And as you can see, there's a few CRT boats here. I expect they're ready for the work on the locks that we've just come through.
Got to make this turn. We've got to turn to the. We're going to turn to the right here. And we're going to spin out. And we've got to make a very sharp right. See if I can do this. Hang on. Made it. Middlewich Canal.
And luck have it, the gates are open. This is the first lock on the Middlewich branch of the Shropshire Union Canal.